This little creature will remain one of my fondest memories of my trip in Brazil. After filming, there was, and still is in fact, a debate about whether this is the northern or southern Tamandua. I really hope that anybody viewing this clip on our EarthTouch portal will be able to blog or comment and respond and perhaps enlighten us on this topic. The anterior claw that this creature has is not only good for searching for grubs and insects and ants, but also a very good defense mechanism.